Boris Georgievikov was born on 20 February 1945, Moscow, and died on 3 July 2018, Nijmegen. He was a Russian gymnastics coach. Orlov studied gymnastics in Moscow, and was trained as coach. During his military service he also worked as circus artist. During the 1980s he was coach of the national gymnastics team of the Soviet Union and he worked at the gymnastics department of Spartak Moscow. He coached, among others, Olga Bechereva, who would become world champion. In 1986 he moved to the Netherlands as part of an exchange program with the Russian Gymnastics Federation and worked for a while in France. He was for 4 years head trainer for the Dutch Gymnastics Federation KNGU at National Sports Center Papendal. After a conflict with KNGU, he moved in 1993 to Stuttgart, Germany. Between 1994 and 1999 he worked again with KNGU, now as head coach. Between 1996 and 2008 he was also head trainer at the gymnastics club GTV De Hazenkamp in Nijmegen. He coached, among others, the Dutch successful gymnasts Suzanne Harms, Renske Indel and Verona van der Leer. He collaborated with Esther Heijnen and worked with Yuri van Gelder during van Gelder's suspension. From 2008 until 2010 he was trainer at Turncentrum Sportstad here in Wien. He died at 73 years old.